Jump and fall. Pop-up. Sliding. These and many other Camtasia behaviors are a great way to grab attention and make your videos stand out. I'll use this rocket ship and a bit of text to show you four things you need to know about behaviors. Let's get started. 1. Apply behaviors to visual objects by dragging and dropping onto media on the canvas or on the timeline. The applied behaviors are accessed from the effects tray or the properties panel. 2. Behaviors can be customized. Select media with the behavior applied, for example, this title, and change how it enters the screen, what it does when it's on the screen, and how it leaves. Let's switch how the title enters the screen by changing its style to sliding. And set the direction it enters the screen to right. Here's where you change how text animates. For example, you can set the text to move as one object, or customize the order the characters animate. I'll change the character order to left to right. Let's check it out. Three, multiple behaviors can be customized at the same time. For example, I'll select both objects and change their during behavior, which is how they look when they're on screen. Right now, it's set to none, and I'll change it to pop-up. 4. More than one behavior can be added to an object, and combining behaviors can create some really cool results. For example, at the beginning of this video, I added the scale behavior to the rocket ship. Let's add drifting and see how the two work together. 5. This is looking really nice. The behavior even makes the rocket ship look like it's flying off into the sky. Well, that's our four things you need to know about behaviors. Hopefully you've picked up a few ideas of your own and are ready to get started. Thanks for watching.